Plus, Simon Calder and the strange case of the man who claims he dreams about the future, but is he for real? And will Simon's van make it to their secret destination?
Now, earlier, John Mooney was at a sports centre in South London waiting for a special arrival, but all we could get out of him was that he...